Hi, it's Matt here from Go Green Autos. So as you can tell, I'm sat in a Tesla Model S, and in this video I'm just going to show you how the air suspension works. Air suspension, nothing new. A lot of luxury premium cars will have air suspension, but one thing that the Tesla suspension does, which is very clever, is it remembers the points that you adjust the suspension, and it will do it every time. So I'll show you that working in a second, but let's just show you what the air suspension does. So we've got standard height, which is 5.7 inches. We can raise the car to 6.5 inches. Raising, we can raise it to very high at 6.9 inches. And we can raise it to low, 5.4 inches. We can also adjust the speed that the suspension drops to low. It's set to 100 miles an hour at the moment, so at 100 miles an hour the car will automatically drop to improve the stability a little bit. But the main feature, what makes this really clever, is auto raise at a location. And why that is really useful is we're at the entrance of the industrial estate here, and it's a bit of a rough old track because it used to be a farm, and there is quite a bump, and my Tesla, because this actually isn't my one, so I've got a standard coil spring one, and when I attempt to enter the estate here, because of the long wheelbase and the Teslas are quite low, my battery pack hits the ground at this point. But on this car, because I adjusted it to high and save the location, every time I pull into the estate it automatically raises, so I can just drive in without any worry of the battery pack hitting the ground. I've turned the car around now, but just having that simple automatic function where you can set it once and forget about it makes a huge difference. So it might be you've got a ramp on your drive, you've got a curb to get over, all sorts of things. There might be some pretty nasty speed bumps on your road, or a road you drive down frequently. The car will remember and just automatically do it, and you can forget and just drive as normal. It's a really nice feature. But one other nice feature of it is it seems to be quite clever when it activates this auto suspension change or not. So we've got the entrance to the unit, well, the industrial estate just here. But if I just drive straight past the entrance, it hasn't raised the suspension. I've left the screen on there, and you can see standard, hasn't touched it. Yet the point where it raises it is right at the entrance there. So I'm going to turn around and do that drive again and show you. So I'm trying to hold the tripod and drive because I can't hold the camera. So I'm just holding the leg of the tripod to stop the camera falling over because it's a bit top heavy. So I'm going to drive back the same place. Well, actually, we could probably do it from this side of the road. And if I drive past fast, it won't raise. But if I drive past slower, what I find is it starts to raise because it knows I'm going to turn. Yeah, so it's now raising the suspension. Even though I didn't put the indicator on, I just drove slower, so it knows when you're going to be pulling in or when you're driving past. So very clever. So it tells you on the screen that the suspension is raising based on the location, because you wouldn't normally have that screen, that display up on the screen there. And it's still on the high setting, and then it will drop down. But I think I set it so it drops down when we get off the rough track. But yeah, it's a great function. You can set it once and then forget about it. And particularly on these, it is rather easy to smack the battery pack on the ground over some particularly vicious speed humps. And if you've got the smart air suspension, then you only do it once, set it, and the car remembers. So if you've enjoyed this video, please do click that thumbs up button on YouTube. That really does help other people find the channel. And do subscribe if you haven't done. I'm posting EV videos at least weekly, and there's literally hundreds of videos on the channel. So do have a look at those if you haven't, and more coming soon.